What's up, everybody? Chad Ferguson here, Catfish Edge, hanging out today. The last day of the show at the Catfish Conference, here with Whisker Seeker Tackle. It's Mr. Whisker Seeker himself right there. I've tried to get him to do a video with me forever, and he won't do the video. Say hi, man.
Hi.
You can see he's a dynamic personality here. So we're just wrapping up the Catfish Conference show. Got a few products that were just released here at the show that I want to show you real quick. They'll be available on the WhiskerSeeker.com website here in the next couple of weeks. First, the one you've probably seen on social media, the new bait knife here, what it looks like in the box. This is the knife here in the sheath. Great little 5.5-inch bait knife. It's a little bit hard to do there. It's got standard blade there on the bottom, serrations on the top. Really good for cutting up bait. Little line cutter notch there. Golf grip handle, so it stays good and sticky and won't slip out of your hand. And then comes in the little plastic sheath here. And that's been a great little new product, again, just released here at the show. The next new product is the Whisker Seeker monofilament leader line. This is a 100-pound test leader line. It's got the diameter of most 80-pound. Really, really pliable, easy to tie, been great to work with. This has been a big hit at the show today. Again, that will be added on the website here in the next couple of weeks. And then, a video we put out the other day, talking a little bit about the new redesigned rattles. The Versa Rattles now have that WST logo molded into the new rattles that are shipping out. So when you get these, you know that you're getting the Whisker Seeker quality rattles that aren't going to leak, come apart, have issues with you, staying on the line. They'll stay together and hold and actually stay on your fishing line. So then next, again, the new fishing rod in my signature series, the full metal jacket rod. We've taken that original proprietary carbon fiber S-glass graphite blank and added a double locking aluminum reel seat here, double footed gunmetal stainless line guides here on the rod. For the people looking for that extra durability with the line guides and those heavier aluminum reel seats with those double locking nuts. Again, built on our same proprietary blank that we've always used for the other rods in my signature series rods here with Whisker Seeker. And, light and sensitive, so you can catch those smaller fish, but still, durable and super tough for catching those big fish. And that is the full metal jacket Chad Ferguson signature series rod. That rod's available in medium heavy and heavy one piece right now. And again, we'll be on the website here pretty soon. And then you can keep an eye out for future models later on down the road. And then last but not least is this new Eva slip float. This is the last of the new product releases. Again, just came out at the show, be added to the website soon. This is the 3-ounce lighted EVA float, and great for suspending those bigger baits at night and doing all types of different fishing with that LED light built in. So that's 5 new products released here at the Catfish Conference. The full metal jacket Chad Ferguson Signature Series Catfish Rod, the leader line, the Versa Rattles. Again, now you'll start to see that WST molded into the rattles, so you know you're getting a quality rattle that's going to stay together and hold, and you won't be losing them. And the bait knife and leader line. So be sure to head over to WhiskerSeeker.com here in the next week or so. Again, Matt's got to get back from Catfish Conference. He's got to get all this stuff unloaded, get it added to the website. But he'll get this stuff up available online so you can get it ordered and checked out. And again, had a great time here at the show. Got to meet lots and lots of people. Really enjoyed catching up with everybody. And if you got any questions about the products or anything else, make sure you go down below, leave a comment, and we'll catch up with you later.